What else are you teaching your child that you have spent $320 on a gold-plated grill, on a ring, on a thing around his neck? Does the child even know how to sit on a toilet and boo-boo and wee-wee? Does a child know his ABCs, but he certainly knows what it looks like to have a gold-plated tooth in his, a gold-plated grill in his mouth? He certainly knows that. He's learning that at an early age. You can turn on the news, and I have seen it time and time again, where young children, 5, 6, 7 years old, have killed themselves. They have killed themselves because of the cultural pressures that are placed on them prematurely to fit in, to be something that they should not be made to do or be, but because they are brought up in an environment that pressures them, because they're allowed to go in, out into the world, and they're not fully equipped. And the world can be a brutal place. The world is brutal for grown people, much less children. Children are very cruel to each other. And to see a young man create and glorify this type of behavior is absolutely despicable. And people oftentimes will judge people, and they have so much to say about abortion. And I am not supporting abortion by saying this. I'm not making any judgments either way or the other. But do you not know, ladies and gentlemen, there's a difference between being pro-life and anti-abortion. Just because you are anti-abortion does not mean you are pro-life. Because if you are truly pro-life, do you support the social services that are necessary to facilitate the development of a productive adult in this world from the age of out of the womb all the way up until they can take care of themselves? Do you support and all of the mandates that are necessary to create a productive individual, including fixing the communities that are full of people with this type of mentality? There's a difference between being pro-life and anti-abortion. You need to make more, you need to make better decisions before you open your legs. Yes, you do. There's some responsibility that goes there as well. But when you look at situations where the parents do not have the faculties necessary to create a productive adult, instead, they create someone that is going to perpetuate their cycles, their negative cycles. They're perpetuating the welfare, hood rich, gutter mentality, instead of creating someone that is going to be a trailblazer, to be that first person to graduate from college, to be that first person to start a business. But no, at 2 years old, they want to put a damn grill in the child's mouth. This is the type of bullshit that we need to fix. This is what we need to fix. As a black community, this is what we, this is the type of stuff we need to fix. And we look at it and we judge this young man, but it is not, what he is doing is representative of a systemic issue. He is just a one person. This is a, this, there's an entire culture of people. There's an entire group of people that do this type of stuff. They glorify this type of stuff. It's cool to sag your pants. It's cool to let your child smoke 420 and the child is 5 years old. Like, there's a group of people that think that's okay. That is a cultural illness that we as black people have to resolve, and we have to fix it. We have to. This is absolutely and totally despicable. But you know what? I think it needs to be spoken on. We need to address it. And I always say, don't make suggestions without contributions. Everybody got an opinion, just like everybody got an ass. Everybody got an opinion, but not many people have a solution. Not many people are willing to do the work to fix the problem. And it starts with addressing the problem. I don't care if you call me judgmental or not. Shit. The problem is that we're not judgmental enough. Be judgmental, but put in the work to fix the damn problem. So, yes, I'm judgmental. That's the problem. Nobody wants to be called judgmental. If it's some bullshit and if it's some trifling bullshit, that is what it is. Call it what it is. That's the first step to fixing the problem. Call it what it is. It's trifling. And let's get to work in fixing the problem.